Welcome to Koru Lifestylist and Massage the Mind Meditations, your gratitude reading for today. Be comfortable, be still, and be present. Breathe softly and gently close your eyes.
Be diligent in the pursuit of your dreams. If you find yourself feeling disgruntled at the work involved, think about the honeybee and how it works hard for a sweet reward. Change your perspective on work can create different results in your mind and body. Some tasks are inevitable and necessary to get to the next level. See that you are part of a bigger picture and that your reward is on its way. Just focus on the now and each step you must take. Thank you, thank you, thank you from your heart to the universe. Go forth with gratitude in your heart.
Take your time now to feel the gratitude you have in your heart right now. At the end of this meditation, you will hear a chime and I will guide you back to full awakeness. Stay for a moment in the stillness. Softly blink your eyes open. Smile and move into your day with love and gratitude for all things in your heart. Awaken each morning to a new day and a new gratitude reading with Koru Lifestylist. Subscribe to my channel and also tap on the notification bell at the bottom of my videos. Your new daily reading will be with you when you awaken in the morning. Listen to these 10-minute gratitude meditations each morning, and they will invigorate you to move into your day with calmness, inspiration, and energy.